Hey, will this be the last year of this franchise mode? I'm gonna sim 2 months and we're gonna see where we're sitting after two. Ovi deserves a chance at another cup. And I'm still mad at them for choking away the opportunity against Nash. Against New York last season, because we shouldn't have lost those four straight. Well, yeah, that and almost choking a fucking jersey. Ugh, New Jersey. Well, Buffalo, you're in for a terrible year by the looks of her. I don't wanna fuck your bitch. Stroke a ligma. Ligma nuts. Ah, got him. Ah, Shaheem. 8-5. 8-5-1. 9-5-1. Oh, great. This is going to be the year the Metro stacked, too, by the looks of it. Let's see how they're doing after 2 months. Barzal's a point per game. So his contract is worth it. Ovi's down there. A 12-point season so far. Not bad, not bad. Tom Wilson's up. Good for him. I don't know what to think. Anyway, we'll sim to the trade deadline. Again, like I said, this is potentially the last one in this franchise. And yeah, it would suck, but I mean, my point of this was to get Ovi either make this team a dynasty and or get Ovi another cup. And if this is going to be a a tight nuts to butts division, I'll be introducing a new franchise before you know it. But if we can get to the playoffs and we can win, you're at least guaranteed one more episode. Losing the divisional team sucks. There we go. Beat Tampa, beat Montreal. No, lose to Montreal, I guess. No. Da 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 da. I'm begging. Well, it's looking like that we're gonna right our wrongs here. Maybe. Mem Genie's enjoy your big win against the Anaheim Ducks. Can't lose divisional games, boys. So the Rangers are still in first. Zibanejad. Werenski. Oh, he'd be so good, but not at 10-0. Toffoli. Kubalik, Kampanen, yet I'm not getting rid of Jagr. Uyghur, but again at 5-0. I need a dirt cheat. I need like a Cam Fowler, a guy I can kind of rent. Let me see. What is the top six looking like? Actually, if I get rid of anybody, I'd see if I can't get rid of... No, wait. Cam Fowler's not the guy I want to go after. Have 3 years left. Werenski would be the guy to go after. Yep. Okay. Not that cap it. Bloody Japanese. I'm interested in upgrading Noah Hanepin to a team that wants him. Honestly, he makes about 2 point. He makes a little less. He is way younger. He's out of the question. I mean, it's Sam Gerard, he's the same and one better, but I don't want the same and one better. A box fist, he's moving what, five? Okay, Dallas wants him. He's skinning, but he makes too much. Rasmus Anderson, A629, 95. But let me guess, yeah, he needs a deal. Holy shit, Tyson Berry's making 12. Fuck. Fucking hell, man. 25 at 80. I want at least an 84. See, I'd try to get a guy like Clark, but the value, it's just, I, with what I have to get Crosby to Detroit, okay. Chytrin. Montreal was the idiots that gave him Chytrin money. Go figure. No wonder they want to get rid of Carlson. Tyson think more or less. He makes less than Hanifin. He's about the same as Hanifin. now it's a backup. Is there a serviceable backup on the market? Let's just say I was gonna flip Philip Gustafson in another trade. I need a serviceable goalie. I'd like you to be better than 83 at least. Igor Shesterkin, but he's making 10k. 10 mil, I mean. It's an Amaranta guy, but he's got too much value. Fine. 36 at 5. I don't want to get rid of him, but he's worse off than who I got net now. I want either better or on the same level. Nedeljkovic. 86. He might be one to come back to. Stuart Skinner. Spencer Knight, yeah, he'd be great, but I don't got that kind of money. Oh, wait, let me see if I can't make a deal here. Damn, this is the last season, I can trade first, I don't give a shit. Trade just 30-31 first, I don't care. Bad GMing, but if this is potentially my last year, I'm gonna try to go all out. Spencer Knight's not happening. I didn't think it would, but I still thought I'd try to entertain it. Just for Wallstedt isn't bad, but again, I want something better or the same. Chris Drieger, but Drieger's still shit. Did Price retire already? DiPietro. Kenzie Blackwood, 88-29. Well, well, well. We could be looking to make another deal here, Jersey. They want Ty Smith back. Well, you ain't getting him. What isn't in the cards either. Blackwood's would have been great, but no. Looking at the Islanders for a goalie. Usually Soros, but nah. Mrazek. Hart. But I'd never get him. Get Marc-Andre. Craig. Grubauer. Imagine Grubauer coming back. Imagine. Don't want to get rid of them, so I doubt they're going to part ways with them. But let's see. I give you... guy with like an expiring contract in the AHL with no money. Again, if this is my last season, I'm going all out. I don't care. Ovechkin retires and we get eliminated. It's done. Like, so that's why I'm going nuts to butts to try to get him a cup. So I'm begging. Begging you, yeah. Oh, yeah. I'm begging you to shut the fuck up. Tell me to shut the fuck up. That's how it's about. Fuck it. We'll do it live. Boink. PK Subban. Sure, why not? All right, boys, get to the playoffs. We have the Wunderkind. We have two bona fide goalies. We got a bona fide defensive core. Let's fucking go for Ovi. At least if we win the cup, I'll continue. Because if you win a few more cups in 5 years, we at least go to five more years. To try to become a dynasty, if nothing else. But we lose the cup here, and Ovi says, I'm done. This franchise mode's done. Let's go. That's what I like to see. These are the Capitals I like to see. The ones that win. That get dubs. Not L's. I'm begging you. Bring it on. NHL playoffs. Let's go. And what could have been Alexander Ovechkin's final career year. He goes out with 79. David Owens got at least 15. And he would finish with career goals. 942. Finish with 492 if he calls it a career, which I think he will. play the Islanders next time.